Up the middle and into center field. Coming around is Infante. He will score. The ball is bobbled by the center fielder, and they're going to send Gordon home. And Salvador will take third, and the Royals take a 5-0 lead.